Morning. Captain Danny here with Floridener Outdoors. We are here on our first trip of the year. This is a this was the free one, the canoe and kayak one down the Wacissa. I'm here at Wacissa Canoe and Kayak Rentals. You can see all the rentals they have. We all got our own stuff, but they're gonna do our shuttling for us. This will be just a one-nighter, but it's gonna be cold. So we have a bunch of people back out because of the cold. I think it'll be in the high 30s tonight. It's I think it's like 39 right now, so it's chilly, but we're gonna do it. It's beautiful. Should be a good trip. Well, we made it on the Wacissa. Well, we got a group of us. Let's see. Three, four, five, six of us. So we're going to make our way down. It's a little chilly, but it'll be nice when the sun gets all the way up and warms us up a little bit. Oh, yeah. Those are. That's what's going. Mudfish. Hey, what the heck is that?
What the darn it?
Jesus, Bob. No, that's the whole point of this, is we're doing a video, we're filming this, we're putting it on our website. Here we go. Got that. He's eating something. That's pretty cool. I don't know where he went. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, that wasn't nothing to be nervous about.
No, not at all.
Did you not see all those bass?
Yeah.
There's like hundreds of them.
I know. I threw at them. Nothing.
Push it for a bit.
Nice little gator right there.
One up top called lineup issue, right?
Yeah, this is cool down here. It's all sandy bottom. Yeah.
Yeah, this is cool down here. It's all sandy bottom. Yeah. Open my lips. Guy's an otter moving that quick. I got that one on film. All right, we have made it to Goose Pasture. All right, we made it to Goose Pasture. And I got a guy stripping down right here, but this is gonna be camp for tonight.
It's all part of the plan.
Didn't get the hookup or anything, but I believe this is a shoal bass. It's got a little red eye. I'll go let him go. Gonna let this guy go real quick. Been out of the water long enough. Okay, hey, little buddy. There he goes.